Meanwhile, back at the high jump, Bagotsiani of Greece, watched by Kostadinova. She's already set a couple of lifetime bests. Can she do it again? No, not on this occasion. Well, in the ancient Olympics, there certainly wasn't an event called women's high jump, nor was there in 1896 when the Olympic movement started once again. But one thing's for sure, Greece will have a medalist in this last field event to be decided. Niki Bagotsiani takes the silver medal, and Kostadinova, the Bulgarian, wins gold. But the greatest achievement of this young lady's life here this evening.